Silver remains one of the most useful precious metals in the world. In fact, silver can be found practically everywhere, including these interesting and often little known places. More than 36 million ounces of silver are used each year in auto manufacturing. Every electrical connection in a modern car is activated with silver-coated contacts, and silver ceramic lines fired into the back windows generate heat to melt ice and keep the glass fog-free. In the making of solar cells, silver powder is turned into a paste that's loaded into a silicon wafer. When light strikes the silicon, electrons are set free, and the silver carries the electricity for immediate use or stores it in batteries for later use. Silver is such an important component that increased demand for solar panels causes silver prices to spike. Silver shows up in almost every electronic device. The superb electric conductivity of this white metal means it's ideal for TV screens, switches, printed circuit boards, and a whole host of other electronic products. When metal pieces like pipes, faucets, ducts, and electrical wires are joined, the process is known as soldering or brazing, depending on how much heat is applied. Without silver, none of these connections would be as sturdy, leak-proof, or electrically conductive as the original materials. Since they operate for long periods at high temperatures, jet and helicopter engines require stronger ball bearings than other types of machinery. Silver electroplating fortifies these engines. It also decreases friction between bearings and their housings, enabling safe engine shutdowns if something were to go awry. During World War I, battlefield wounds were wrapped in silver foil, and silver sutures closed deep wounds. More recently, bandages and ointments have included silver to ward off bacteria, and healthcare facilities are battling antibiotic-resistant superbugs with silver-embedded equipment and supplies. You'll find silver in many of the millions of water purifiers sold each year, as it prevents bacteria and algae from building up in the filters of purifiers so that they can do their job. Silver ions are added to water purification systems in community water supplies, pools, hospitals, and spas as a disinfectant. For centuries, creators of jewelry have turned to sterling silver when crafting pieces like bracelets, earrings, and necklaces. Why? Because sterling silver is incredibly durable and also costs less than gold jewelry does. Aside from forks, knives, and spoons, you'll find silver in bowls and other household items. In large part because of its long-lasting nature, silver has been the gold standard for tableware since the 14th century. Silver bars and coins remain popular among precious metals buyers. In fact, because of its lower value, silver is more available to a greater number of people who choose to keep physical silver instead of paper currency. As demand for silver continues to grow, this precious metal could be a sterling addition to your portfolio. Call U.S. Money Reserve today to learn more, and click the link in the description to download your free gold information kit, which will provide you with important information you should know about making any precious metals purchase.